across the wide swath of the Midwest and South, about to be in jeopardy tonight. Joplin, Missouri, already flattened on Sunday, where warning sirens.